don't know what's been happening for the past few days, but my nose has been going crazy. I'm mostly running. I mean, yesterday I felt fine, but today is like every second of every moment I gotta find it somewhere with the tissue or neck and then just bleh. Alrighty, where was we? 5100. What's that noise? Oh yeah, it's all dirty in here and shit. Wait. Body found in sewer. Mutilated body and found in sewer. The body of a small man with his brain exposed and surgical scars found in Crimson City sewer. Dead for several months. Reminiscence of elk. Reverse serial killer. Yeesh. Oh, hold on. What's up? Here I am. Let's see. 2, 2, 1, 1. Oh, I forgot how I came to this. What is all this? All right, let's do it. Something for y'all. Hold on. Merry Christmas. Grab it.
Out of ammo.
No need. Go. think the boxes. You guys are dicks. Okay, you know what? I got one too. Bitch. I'm dead. Damn, that double team though. Okay, I see what they're doing. Since when did they get a consciousness to shoot a weapon? I feel like shooting from here. So I'm going to stay back here.
Out of ammo.
Really now? Drop it. This is where it ends. Yep. Alright, fine. I see how it's gonna be. But that's weird though. Why would they get a conscience to shoot weapons? Throughout the whole game, they're just like, oh, I don't know who I am. I'm just gonna swing and kill you with my bare hands. And then I get all perfect aim and shit. LOL. Okay, I'm just gonna do this.
Out of
Oh my goodness.
Stop it.
Look at that, like, they just like miraculously know how to shoot a gun now. Oh, there. Wait for him to light one. There you go. Whew. What you guys talking about? What's going on? What's good? Not much. The view quality is set to 720. Laggy like crazy for me. Oh, is it really lagging? Like right now? Oh my goodness! No. You get a special treatment. Stop that. Stop. Oh my goodness. Yo, I'm gonna fucking die. Bullshit. I needed to make a strategic withdrawal for like a quick millisecond. And I cannot do that. Oh boy. He's like the last one too. This one count then. Is there not a... Open that door. Through the fucking legs. I'm dead. Stand still for a bit.
Use harpoons. Yeah, I know. I got no more harpoon arrows or bolts.
There we go. All right. One in the chamber with this grenade. Fuck you.
Open the door.
It's time to die. Or just climb up. What? Excuse me, but was I not behind cover? What eternal bullshit was that? I gotta be more careful with the arrow or the ammo. Bug. A dumb fucking bug. Alright, I'm ready. Oh, I'm ready. I'm ready now. What the fuck? Don't know who that is. Ready now. Oh, I'm ready. What the fuck? Yeah, hold on. I just got back home. I gotta go pick him back up. You take the Magnum? The Magnum? I ain't got no Magnum. Or the bullet? Or the pistol, I mean? Nice shotgun, bro. Mine's better. Oh, cunt. Get burned. Get in my face. Actually light it and then drop it. There you go. I cannot drop it. All right. That was sooner than anticipated. Oh, that's bullshit. Yeah, I can shoot shit, but I can't. Drop it. Oh, I'm a terrible shot. I'm probably dead. Oh dear. Oh no. Get away from me with that shit. Yeah, get away. Get away. Freeze. Yeah.
Oh shit.
Oh, you dropped it, thank God.
Hey, no. No, you're burning. No, you're dead. You're on fire. Fall down. It's the rules. Oh, I got this guy. Doing up here, buddy. Okay, going back down, I guess. Just you. Hey, open that shit back up. You dead?
Jesus, that took a lot of time and a lot of bullets.
This kind of looks like a battlefield, or a place to where, you know, shit can happen. Nothing. I hate when they do that. Hey, there's some crates over here. You can break them, but guess what? There's nothing inside. Come on, Sebastian. Put them little noodle arms in. Oh, hello. Oh, you fuck face. Why you do this? God damn it. Oh, fat ass. Oh, there's a hole in your face. Nah, you should not be standing. Kill 200 enemies. Yay, why am I burning?
Oh, he's right there. I ain't got the ammo for any of this. I got this.
Come here.
Any ammo on you? Oh, shit. Bag gel. Still up there? There's two of these guys. Get me the fuck out of here. Arts. Yeah, I wonder why they give me these mini bullets. Oh my god, it's gonna take forever. Through that, are you? I'm already about to die. Kidding me. Oh, come on. I'm probably dead. Yeah, god damn it. Nope, I'm alive. With what ammo? I got grenades, but... I'm dead. Yep. Man. I hate those kind of scenarios. How far am I going back? Right here. Good. All right, fine. It's a good thing they fall off like with one shot.
Why aren't you falling?
You're supposed to fall.
You're supposed to fall, that's it.
I'm out. Oh, fuck that.
What did I pick up?
Again? They dirty. That was a narrow one too. I couldn't get that. Right. Almost 6 months since the incident, Mira and I drift further apart with every passing week. I have to stay strong, but it's so easy to drown my thoughts in whiskey. I figure as long as it doesn't affect my work, what do I do on my own time? Or what I do on my own time is private. I finally got Mira to open up to me about the incident. I'm more worried than ever. I don't know what's worse. The fact that Mira is becoming paranoid and maybe losing her mind, or the fact that what she is proposing, that the fire wasn't an incident, could be real. I owe it to her to trust her instincts. But if they're correct, God help whoever did this. Yeah, I've been here many times. Been here plenty of times. What are you talking about?
Have you forgotten something?
Nah, I haven't. All right, guys, I'm just gonna take a little break because I gotta go pick up my little brother. I'll be back on today, maybe. That was like a short stream, like 35 minutes. 35 minutes of me getting my face blown in by mindless infected zombie-like creatures. All right.